Giannis. Here he goes, and he goes up, and Giannis obliterates it.
No, that wasn't
Giannis. He obliterated
Giannis came from the weak
it. It was absolutely nuclear. Look at this. Whoa, whoa.
That was
you know what? He got body bagged. I'm surprised he lasted. I thought they'd have to just carry him out because that's a body bag dunk, right? That's the one you don't survive. And help me out. What happens to the basketball? I don't know how. You want to talk about lucky bounces on his lucky end?
Right to
it goes right to Siakam. How does this go to Siakam? It bounces right to Siakam for a putback layup. It's a layup. He just lays it off the glass.
No, you being disingenuous. Whoa. First of all, that was not on Giannis. Giannis was the help defender. He did not see Giannis.
Oh, he didn't see him. Whatever. He got his lunch, dinner, and then breakfast eaten all in one play.
But hold on. Go ahead. Go ahead.
Okay, so again, that's the game-turning play because that puts them up 5 with 2:06 left, and it's a commanding lead at that point that they never really get threatened to relinquish, okay? So that's the biggest play of the game right there, and that's just pure luck.
The biggest play, the biggest play of the game.
I give him no credit for that.
Because we've seen this in the past two games. Mm. All the Bucks have to do is get a rebound on a missed free throw. That's all you have to do. Just get one rebound. Mm-hmm. Now, we saw in game 5, Kawhi shoot a 3.
Yeah.
Go and retrieve his own rebound against Giannis Antetokounmpo, Greek freak, who's going to be the MVP. Mm. And Saturday, they're shooting a free throw. Mm-hmm. All you got to do is box out, grab the rebound. See, it's not good enough for the miss because it doesn't do you any good if the guy misses the ball, misses the shot, and you don't grab the rebound. And what does Giannis do? Your guy, Greek Freak, right there.
He's not my guy.
Your guy.
He's your guy.
Oh, no, Kawhi,
maybe
my guy.
Maybe he's Chris Broussard's guy. I don't know.
Kawhi, my guy.
Yep.
Kawhi, my
A+. Oh, yeah. Mr. A+. He became your guy.
Yeah, he became my guy.
Because he wasn't mine.
So now, guess what he did? The two biggest plays that we needed to make, that the Raptors needed to make.
Yep.
Guess what, Skip?
Okay.
I guess we can't call them baby dinosaurs.
Yep. No, we cannot. So he did get that one offensive rebound off the missed free throw, and then he dribbled into the corner, and he dribbled off his foot out of bounds, and so he had his one turnover in the fourth quarter.
Right.
So I think that canceled that play.
No, I don't cancel
it. Well, he did. He dribbled it right off his foot out of bounds, so they didn't score off it. They didn't capitalize.
So I can't interest you in 7 points, 2 blocks.
Okay, so let's look at those 7 points. So how many – look at your box score. How many did Toronto score in the fourth quarter?
They scored 29.
29. Yeah. So he scored 7 of 29. Can I interest you in that? Because it doesn't interest me at all. 7 of 29? Really?
Considering nobody else scored more than 5, you should be able to interest me
in
that.
He went 1 for 4 from 3 with the lucky bounce 3, which almost made him 0 for 4 from 3. Am I right?
You say you love free throws. Mm-hmm. They only attempted 4. They were 3 of 4.
Mm-hmm.
And Kawhi attempted 2.
He made them both. I give him that. He's been shooting his free throws at a very high clip. I give you that. He learned well as a spur from their shot.
You know what he learned to do? To get up out of there. When y'all talk crazy to me, I'm dipping. And his Uncle Dennis spoke about it. We're going to talk about that a little later, too.
We're going to really talk
about that. His Uncle Dennis brought some clarity.
Okay.
Because I love clarity, Skip. Don't you like clarity?
Yeah.
When things are cleared up, you can see better.
Especially when Uncle Dennis is trying to clarify. Then I'm taking it to my bank.
You should.
Which is out of business. So, in the fourth quarter, number 2 has 7 points.
Seven.
He has 1 assist. He did get 3 rebounds. I give him that.
What about the blocks?
And it gave him 2 blocks. He did have 1 from behind on Giannis, but then he gets another one at the buzzer because Chris Middleton tries a 3. That means absolutely nothing because the game is over, and he blocked it at the buzzer and got another block.
That's why you shoot it.
Can I interest you in that?
Yep.
It doesn't interest me at all.
If you don't mind me asking, since it wasn't going to be a 6-point play, why are you shooting the shot? Go ahead and just eat it, let the clock run out, and get on off our court.
So, can we qualify this? Can we define what happened in the fourth quarter as number 2 took over the fourth quarter? I think not. So, he has a fast break dunk. He scores 2 baskets in the fourth quarter. A fast break dunk that anybody could have made. You could have made that dunk. No. Running full speed.
Exploded.
Oh, yeah, he exploded.
But he's hurt.
He's hurt. That's what they say. That's what they tell me. But he exploded into the dunk. I don't know how he did it.
I don't know if you've noticed this, but what I do notice is Kawhi is picking his moments in which he needs to be explosive.
Oh, really?
He's exerting a lot.
Wait, it looked like he picked every moment the whole game. I didn't see any limping. It's a miracle.
When you have to play the type of minute. See, it's one thing, Skip, to play 41 minutes and you give it to someone on the offensive end. But when you play 41 minutes and you also must spend 30 of those minutes guarding Giannis and shutting him down, making sure he's on high max.
Okay.
Solitary. Get no visitation.
Yeah.
Yes. You saw it.
So all I heard on Saturday night was he took over another fourth quarter. Took over the whole basketball game. And I'm saying, how? I don't exactly.
Okay, how about this? What if I say he took over the fourth? What if I say he took over the second half?
Okay, I'll give you third quarter.
No, the second half.
He did not take over the fourth quarter.
Hold on.
He had a late flurry in the third quarter when the pressure wasn't really on because it looked like the game was slipping away.
Hold on. I'm looking. Let me refresh. Mm-hmm. Let me see.
Yep.
Now Giannis, who's going to be the MVP, Jenny? Had 21 points, 11 rebounds, 4 assists, and 3 blocks for the entirety of the game. He played a grand total of 40 minutes and 32 seconds. Kawhi Leonard in the second half had 19. 12, 4, and 2 blocks. Now, you telling me he didn't take the second half over?
I told you the third quarter, not the
second half.
Nope. It's third quarter, fourth quarter. It's all in the third quarter and not much in the fourth.
As usual. Skip.
It's what kept happening in
the
series.
If I'm not mistaken, he had 2 fewer points, 2 more rebounds, and 2 steals more than what Giannis had in the entirety game, and he did that in the second half.
Giannis got exposed in this series.
Yes, he didn't get exposed. We took the covers off him. We just stripped him down. We made him streak in the arena naked. We exposed him.
Every time he tried to swoop to the hoop, which is his only offensive move, is swoop to the hoop.
Yeah.
He ran into number 2 to start with, but then there was Gasol, then there was Siakam, then there was Ibaka. That's a lot of firepower in there. You realize Ibaka has twice led this league in block shots.
Yes.
You realize that Gasol has been a defensive player of the year.
Yes.
You realize that Siakam will make lots of defensive all first or second teams going forward. You just watch.
And you realize the guy, the last guy that's won back-to-back defensive players of the year is who, Skip?
Yep, he's that guy.
Yeah. He's no question. Hands down, the best two-way player in basketball.
He is no match for Giannis at the rim. He is no match for him, but he couldn't get to the rim because of the wall. And we found, once and for all, Giannis has no game at all. He's got no mid-range. I mean, he doesn't even have any short-range game.
Yeah.
He doesn't even have like a 5-foot pull-up jump.
That's what we do.
He doesn't have a hook shot. He doesn't have any shot. He's got no shot except dunk or off the backboard up close.
See, what you want to do is try to minimize Kawhi's impact.
I'm not hating. I'm just truth spitting. That's all I'm doing. I just told you exactly what happened.
Well, let me add a little more truth to your spitting.
Okay.
What we did was show you what everybody knew to be true all along. See, we didn't let him get within 5 feet. We didn't let him get to the rim. It was us, Kawhi, that exposed him and let the world see. So sometimes, if you know, I don't know if you remember this, but my grandma used to make the bed. I used to love my grandma make the bed, Jenny, with me in it. I mean, she would take the sheets and throw the sheets way up in the air and then come down.
I
don't love that. I don't even know what it means.
Right, my family did that.
Yeah.
My family didn't.
Your mom didn't ever make the bed with you still in it? Because she didn't want to disturb me. She said she didn't want to disturb her baby. So Kawhi wanted to disturb him. He wanted to pull the covers back, let you see Giannis for what he is. Yeah. He's a great player, but he has flaws. And what we try to do, see, Kawhi is the makeup. Now, Kawhi could have, you know, covered him up and covered his flaws up. But no, what we did, we exposed him.
Yeah.
We you go get a facial, they put that thumb on it so you can see all the blackheads up on that microscope. We put him under that microscope. We let the world see for 6 game what Giannis was about.
He needs to go to the dermatologist today.
Yeah, we exposed
him. He needs a whole offseason of dermatology.
Yeah.
He's got blackheads. He's got pimples. He's got all kinds of... He's got acne all over his face, right?
Exposed. And we ain't going to clear him up
exposed.
Either.
Exposed.
So guess what? Old Kawhi, old Claw. It hurts, Skip. Because, you know, as I'm watching him, I'm hurting for you. Because I know
it didn't hurt me at all.
Hell yes, it did.
I'm so done with
him. Don't be done.
Yep.
Hold up. How you going to be done? You got another 2 weeks with him. You can't be done.
Well, I've fallen in love with this supporting cast because this is a good basketball team. I don't know if you noticed or not, but it's... This team is loaded.
Look here, the Jackson 5 were a great group. But we all know who the guy was.
Really?
Michael, Tito, Randy, Jermaine. Oh, they were all good. But it weren't Michael.
That supporting cast is way better than any of Michael's siblings. Well, Janet, I don't know.
Janet was not in the Jackson 5.
Okay, but she was a sibling.
Yes. We're talking about that group.
All right, these players are way better than his brothers. Way better. that none of them had any real game. Come on, really?
I mean, a couple of them had some hits.
But they made each other better.
Yes.
Yeah.
But see, with Kawhi steps, Kawhi just lets you know. Yeah, I'm great in the group. Mm. But if I step out and go this thing solo, as he showed the Spurs, you see what he did, Skip?
What'd he show?
He showed him. I don't need you. You need me. Because I went to the finals without you. Let's see if you can get there without me. Huh? Oh, broccoli.
You see.
Hey, I'm going to see. I see.
Yeah, he used to be the biggest stick of broccoli.
He was never there. Yeah. He never fit in with you guys, Skip. Yeah. He was never supposed to be there. No.
He found a comfortable spot.
He didn't fit that night. He missed that late free throw that lost game.
Hold on. Hmm. Didn't Manu miss?
He missed the first one, and your guy missed the second one.
Okay, so why did Manu? So Manu's carry equaled the weight.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then your real guy missed the shot to tie. And then I don't know why Tim Duncan was on the bench, but then Ray Allen gets the real, I don't know.
Let's stay in the present, guys. Game one of the finals Thursday.
Bottom line to this. Your guy has become your old guy because right now, number two is the new LeBron James in the playoffs.
Oh.
The most overprotected and in many ways overrated superstar. This side of your guy.
No, it's not even close. I mean, Kawhi had an unbelievable playoffs, but let's not.
So are you saying he's better than your guy now? Trouble in paradise.
Hello, Skip.
Yep, I think I just got
Skip,
you. Better than your guy.
You told
best two way. Does that make him the best?
No.
Overall.
But for all of 2017, you told the world that Kawhi was the best player in the NBA.
I did. It wasn't just then. I was telling him that for a long time.
Now, why did you stop saying that?
Well,
I'm gonna let you talk about that next. I'm gonna let you guys think about this one. We're moving on. If the Raptors can actually upset the Warriors in the final.